have a way to reach Freedom HQ. Jinx here has a plan.
Hey, Jackie boy! Long time no see. I think you got a boomer of a plan here. You know those nasty blast bots you seen around? Well, I captured one. Don't ask. I'll show you the scars later. I've rigged that baby with a remote control and even more explosives than the standard package.
Jack, link it to the remote and direct that blast bot into the KG area. If you can get the blast bot close enough to the Freedom League border and blow it up, it should punch a hole in the defensive line there and allow us to hook up with our comrades. Great job! We can link up with the Northern Front now. I'll get on the horn to HQ and give them the good news. You're the man, Jack. You are the man.
Sure, man. peeps and cronies. That's right, the Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter, Jack, you did it!
It's about time you two got here.
What took you so long?
Sorry, we only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jack. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco-crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe...
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jack?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
Jack!
Nice moves, my boy. You're the best man we've got to lead an expedition into the catacombs.
Please, please, let us not be too hasty. Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should lead the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Vigor.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Jack's always gotten us through thick and thin. I'm with him.
Here, here!
You're washed up, Vegan!
Vigor! It's Vigor, you idiot!
Whatever!
Count Vigor, I hereby dissolve the city council and strip you of your title, command, and all privileges. Now get out of my sight.
What? How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system at the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Onan says the eco-grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
We've lost keep the surprises going. The power room door is now open, Jack.
Remember this place? I sure miss good old Vin.
Yeah, he was a good guy. A bit crazy.
Hey, who you calling crazy? I can't help it if the world is out to get me.
Vin! Wait a minute. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Well, actually, no, it's not. I'm a multi-layered, hyperlinking, digimimic, bioconstruct, superclocked, mega-memory construct, baby.
Did you understand a word he said?
When the city was overrun by metalheads, before they got to me, I dumped my brain into the eco-grid. Everything's great now. Those monsters can't get me in here. Or can they?
Listen, Ben, I'm happy you're whatever you are. But right now, I need to get into the war factory, but the doors are sealed. We think the code to open the doors is hidden in this system.
It is.
Really?
Positive.
Can you get it for us?
Negative.
Why not?
Because if you have half a brain cycle, you'd know that those access codes are guarded by the central system. Ancient, nasty circuits in there. Even we bit brains can't nibble around there without getting our butts erased.
Just get us close.
Oh, sure, yeah. It's your death. If you fail, I can always use a companion in here. All of the fun we'll have.
Let's hope. Oh, God, let's hope. It doesn't come to that.
When I put you into the system, the main security will slam down hard. It'll be up to you to beat the system and get out, or get eco-zapped for good. You check some?
Okay, Vin baby! Jack me in!
Wait for it, wait for it. Okay, input! Game on! Oh no!
Great work, Jack. Just got the info beamed here. That cipher key will unlock the war factory doors. We'll get on it right away and get back to you.
Listen, Ben, we've got things to do, but we'll keep in touch. We promise.
Thank you. storm's really churning the sand. Scanner show a few new artifact sightings. You two up for some rough riding?
Sure. I can race with the best of them.
Good. Take the vehicle and bring us back some booty. You know the drill. Get to the artifacts first and they're yours to claim. Wastelander right. Go get them!
Thank you.
More.
Jack, this is Sig. I hear you're in the market for eco crystals.